Michael and Julianne have been best friends for years.
The one constant thing in my life is that he'll always be there.
But they were never more than that.
Call me 4 in the morning, whatever, we gotta talk.
Until he popped the question.
I called because I met someone.
To someone else.
Well.
We're getting married.
The only fear she really has is you.
So this means that I have 4 days to make you my new best friend and be my maid of honor.
What?
Why not? You're practically the best man anyway.
George. She's toast. I realize this comes at a very inopportune time. Marry me.
While riding, I think of us, dear.
I'll say a little prayer for you.
At work, I just take time. And all through my coffee break time,
I say a little prayer for you. Forever and ever.
Michael!
Lovely together.
My best friend's wedding.
Michael!
That's our maid of honor. She's from New York.
Ah.